Hey there, it's Zonparker, and welcome back to Horizon Red and West. This is going to be our final episode regarding the arena, so thank goodness for that, right, everyone? But we're going into the legendary set. So let's start. Okay, so we got a bunch of stalkers. Don't have much of a risk of dying, but the risk of timing out is painful. If I remember correctly, you do not get to keep any of the items, even if you stop and pick it up. Corruptors. Ooh. Interesting. So, first things first, scan it because this is one of the few places you can actually get access to the corruptor data. Frozen Wilds, two Apex Frost Claws. Thank you. should have waited a second one. I would not have got hit by that. Okay. Thunderjaw and an Apex Scorcher. An Apex Thunderjaw and an Apex Scorcher. So, let's see what loot we get.
Thank you.
That was a bit. Okay. And with that, the arena is complete.
That was some good fighting out there, Aloy.
So let's come over here to Duke.
Ah, Aloy.
Trade medals. The Forge Fall. One of the most powerful weapons in the game. I mean, they're obviously legend. So, I'm gonna buy the North Ender. And the Forge Fall. I'm also going to buy all these. You know what? I'm not even going to pretend. I'm going to buy all the stuff, but I'm not going to use them all.
Come back when you want to look at.
I mean, I already have the bear gear, but that's nice. Yeah, but as you can see, they don't have any other stuff that requires the arena medals. They do have some stuff they can use the hunting medals, but that's its own deal.
Good luck on the hunt.
I need to get going.
Of course. Good luck.
Okay. So we're gonna switch back. This is nice if you are a trap person. I'm not much of a trap person. I'm also not much of a melee person. I mean, I will use melee. That armor actually may have helped whenever we were doing the melee pits, but we're going to use the North Ender Warrior as well as the Forge Fall here. Powerful plasma, nice. Now, I don't think I have any of the stuff for the upgrades, but let's check. Actually, before I do that, refill, but also so let's create job. No. So Dreadwing and Feather Solidifying. So those are pain in the butt to get. Well, the Solidifying's not so difficult. Actually, we could go grind through the Solidifying stuff quite quick. The armor, I forgot to put away the other hammers. Oh. We will also create a job for this. No, it's not going to be marked. But, more Slitherfang. So, I do have reason to go and hunt Slitherfang. Let's go ahead and deposit the other armors. So we're starting to get into late game build stuff, which is good. Now, there are a couple more things that I'm thinking of doing with the difficulty lowered. One of them being, where the heck did that? Hunting grounds. There it is. Yeah, because if I remember correct, this hunting ground was a pain in the butt to do. So, I'm going to end the episode here, but thank y'all for watching, and I'll catch you all on the next one. Bye-bye.